We're Mike and Gail Tucker with a Mad About Marriage holiday tip.
One of the things couples disagree about is what to buy the kids for Christmas. So head it off at the pass, sit down together and decide what's appropriate for each child and what you can afford. And don't make those decisions in a super toy store.
Make this more about Jesus and less about gifts. Find creative ways to make family memories.
And have a merry and memorable Christmas.
For more marriage tips, go to madaboutmarriage.com.